Hey there, Sharon, your guitar guide helping you find your sound. Back with another chord. Today we're learning a great song by Willie Nelson, Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. And the guitar on this, it's so much fun to play. Once you get it, you're going to love playing it. But dig in and hope you enjoy it. Today we're learning a great song by Willie Nelson, Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. It's going to be broke down into bite-sized sections, and since we're doing it that way, it's going to be a two-part video. But dig in and hope you enjoy it. Oh, and before I forget, go ahead and subscribe over here if you haven't for more guitar tips and tricks. Don't forget, visit me over at yourguitarguide.com. There's lots of posts over there, everything about the guitar. I hope you're enjoying it. Thanks. So usually I just go into the song, but maybe you already know how to do the strumming part of this song. And then you could just fast forward over this. And if not, let me show you how the rhythm is, okay? Here we go. So all the way through the song is going to be this hitting the, like. So let me show you how that works. So on the E, it's hit the E string, sixth string, strum all of them, hit the fifth string, sixth string, fifth string. When we're doing it on the B, we're going to be making the B chord here, and we hit the fifth string, B, strum, then we're going to move up to the F sharp, strum. When we've got our finger on this F sharp. You're not going to be strumming the fifth string, so don't hit the fifth string. So it's... You're only going to be hitting the fourth, third, and second string. So practice, I said before, bite-sized pieces of this song. So learn then go to the E. And then once you've mastered how the rhythm goes, then you can work on the rest of the song. And then so here's how it is in the A. So we're making the A major chord. We're gonna hit the open A string, fifth string, strum, fourth string, strum, A, strum, fourth string, strum. And then we have an A major bar chord. Did I say bar chord? Don't worry, you can do it. Check out the link for bar chords if there's any problems. Okay, so on the A bar chord, we're gonna hit the sixth string, strum, fifth string, sixth string, fifth string. I think that's all the chords that we need to concentrate on. So like I said, bite-sized pieces of this song, there's going to be two videos, part one and part two. So take your time. It's a fun song once you get it. Alright, so this song starts out on the E chord. And if you need any help with any basic chords, check out the first position chords over at yourguitarguide.com. There's some videos over there in that you're not going to find them on YouTube. They're just right there in that post. First position chords, everything you need to start playing songs. Okay, so we start out on the E. We hammer on the fifth string. Strum the rest of the chords and then hit the fourth string. Strum, hammer on the fifth string, fourth string. Then we're going to do a walk up to B. So it's the walk of is A, open fifth string, B flat, B, strum, then you put your first finger on the F sharp, on the sixth string, hit that, and then strum again. So it's... an E string, so you can have time to position your fingers back to the E. Then we're going to do a walk up to an A, so it's... So the walk up to A is... open E string, F, F sharp, sharp, A. So it's open, E, first fret, second fret, fourth fret, fifth fret. And when you get to the A, it's pluck the sixth string, strum, fifth string, strum. Then we're going to go back down. So A, G sharp, F sharp, and then we go to the E. Back to that strum and the E. So it's stop it on the F sharp sixth string, and then it's back to the E. So it's after you stop it on the F sharp, you go down up on the B, B flat down, A, pick up, and then go to E. So it's then it starts over back to the B. Doing a solo. And when you're doing this song, practice picking up and down, up and down. Your guitar guide question of the week is, who is your favorite guitar player? Mine's Freddie King. Leave me a comment, I'd like to know. Alright, I hope you're really enjoying this lesson today, and stay tuned for part two. If it's going by too quick, just hit rewind. It's bite-sized pieces. You can do it. Thanks.